next performers are more than grateful to share their unique culture and traditions of the Western Pacifica, Samoa. Tamaiti o Samoa, which in the Samoan language translates to Children of Samoa. The storyline covers the young dancers in today's performance and their many bright ideas into putting the showcase together for all of you. So we ask for you to give a round of applause for Hilo High School's Tamaiti o Samoa.
Okay. Ote tune ile to, ai maniti tino ipisanga. A ole pa ia mama malu. Ile mao lunga mao. Ile mao lunga male mao pu e pu e wafifi o mai. So e fua manu wia male langi e matafi. Ta lo fa! We give thanks to our Heavenly Father for giving us this opportunity to share our culture with you this evening. The islands of Samoa are divided into two countries, American Samoa and the independent state of Samoa. Life in Samoa is heavily focused on family, religion, and especially respect. The Fa'a Samoa, or the Samoan way, is a vital part of how Samoans lead their life and celebrate their culture, environment, and values. These are particularly evident in the time-honored traditions, welcoming nature, and cultural practices of Samoan people. The people of Samoa have different ways of expressing their culture. Our performance tonight, we will be showcasing it through dancing and singing. It will consist of various types of Samoan dances that includes Ma'ulu'ulu, Fa'ataupati, Sa'asa, and the Ta'aluma. That they give to the top part of the Samoan fale or hut. You know when it's there, that means the whole fale or our performance tonight is finished. Tonight we will conclude the performance and the audience will be welcome to make it rain on the stage. This will be the only appropriate time for the audience to come up to the stage. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Bob Tai Lava.
way.